calling the Christ Health Center Woodlawn location. If this is a medical emergency, please hang up and call 911. To continue in English, press 1. Gracias por llamar a la ubicación de Christ Health Center Woodlawn. You will reach the voicemail for the billing department. Please leave your name, callback number, and a brief message. We will return your call shortly. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. I'm trying to reach Christ Health CEO Robert Records. I was a patient at Christ Health Center in 2019. I was referred by Ascension, Saint Vincent's East Hospital in Birmingham, Alabama. I believe they had misdiagnosed several CT and MRI that I had done. I had several negative issues with my Christ Health visit, and I would like to speak to the CEO about what happened to me. I was charged around the same amount of money, close to $100, to see a nurse as a doctor at Christ Health Center. I saw Dr. Terry Daniel Smith, MD, at the Old Springville Road location. The doctor refused to give me a referral for an MRI. Broken bones showed up in the CT that I had done at Ascension. I was billed for services not provided, hemoglobin blood tests and electrocardiogram that I didn't receive. Nurse Anna Musgraves at the Woodlawn location wrote in her reports she suspected that I had a psych etiology. Actually, I had a very serious physical issue that I almost died from. I'd broken the underside of my skull. The nurse, Anna Musgraves, agreed to give me a referral. When I secured the MRI, I was given 3 avenues to pursue financial assistance. All 3 of these I looked into, and they led to dead ends. I did not qualify for these. When I found a MRI facility to do my scan for $500 cash, the nurse, Anna Musgraves, she told me to call her for a referral. I went to American Health Imaging and had the MRI ready to go. They just needed the referral. Called the Woodlawn location to try to get in touch with the nurse who agreed to give me a referral. And I was put on hold for 15 minutes before the Christ Health Center in Woodlawn hung up the phone. I did not get that referral. But I did get my MRI. They allowed me to do it without a referral. What showed up in that MRI was a very serious injury. I almost died from it. Broke the underside of my skull. I believe that Christ Health Center did not support me as a patient to get to the truth of my injury and backed up their business partners, Ascension, and the misdiagnosis. I'm trying to reach CEO Robert Records to bring my issue to attention to your medical facility. You can call me at that phone number.